I think everybody in this room, including myself, have been in this music scene and playing in bands long enough that we wanted to travel a little bit. And we got to meet a lot of different people from a lot of different backgrounds and believe a lot of different things. And I appreciate that people are different than I am. And there's a lot of things that I'm tolerate and I did not agree with. But there's a few things that, no matter what they are, make me sick. And songs written about racism and injustice. Because I don't think that somebody should be treated any less than I am because of the color of their skin or the religion that they practice or anything else. The song is out to Donald Trump because he's a fucking bitch. It's called Convict.